Hi friends, I'm Sushil Mankar.
And I'm Shubham Bahune.
We have made a project based on the AVR kit. The aim of this project is to control the home appliances. And the home appliance that we have controlled is this bulb. So let's see and let's have a look of this project. The components that we use is here the Bluetooth model. The Bluetooth model we use in this project. This is the AVR kit that we have used. This is the Atmega 8 microcontroller. This is the simple relay is used for the AC conditions in our project. We have also program of this project.
The overall programming is done in this Atmel Studio 6.0. We have used AVR family for our overall project. We have also used an app for manipulating our inputs. So whenever I click. And also we have used this bulb, CFL bulb. So whenever I click on this on button, light will be on. And whenever I click on off button, light will be off. So let's have working of this. So I click on button, light is on. And now I am clicking on off button, then light will be off like this.
So guys, this is a very simple project that we can also do it at our home. Just the thing is need is that we have to start to do this all. So thank you so much, and in future we will also upload so many videos like this. Thank you so much.
Thank you.